G'day guys, Matty Graham here from Exponential Performance Coaching. We're just out with the multi-sport training squad for our weekend bunch session, and we're just heading out on our nutrient deprivation. We're starting off with a 1 hour ride, and then we're heading out for a 1 hour run and 1 hour kayak. So Grant, how are we feeling?
Not too bad so far.
Just about to start. Tone, how are the legs?
Good.
Yeah. Good. Do some 2 minute intervals, just riding on the bunch, riding off the front. So let's crack in.
They say that absence makes the heart grow fonder, but I doubt it. I really doubt it. Playing ping pong over oceans, messing with emotions, messing with my head. Messing with my head. 13 hours ago, I'm no longer at home. Fast times in Tahoe.
Go over about 90 minutes halfway through our bike run kayak session, and it's a pity about the views. We're just up here, out from Glen. And Tony, how are the legs feeling halfway through?
Better now than what they were on the bike.
Yep.
Stretched out a bit, but
especially after those high intensity intervals, they feeling a little empty or still good to go?
Still good to go.
Awesome, mate. You better get chopping then.
Yeah,
we'll see you back there. Finished our 3 hour EPC squad session. Tony, up this morning, you've been on the bike for an hour with intervals, hour run, hour pedal, no food, no fluids. How are we feeling?
Jaded.
A bit jaded?
Good. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, and hungry.
Good, hungry. Home now, big feed, recover, so we get better, one step closer to the longest day.
Yeah,